think that was the lowest. No, 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 that was challenge. That's challenge tutorial at beginner. Cause I can't. Not with that. How is that a miss? Here's some contact information for someone else. Okay. Okay. Oh, well, thanks for the advice.
Okay, so I'll leave.
Okay, colors. Harry Potter. What? Let's try this last tutorial. Southdale University. Employment history. Education. Status. Jesus. Guess we're racing. shot on a different difficulty. About to fail miserably. So good. seconds away. Seconds. Dubstep in there. Throw a little dubstep in there. Shoot. Maybe first place.
Come on, what?
Bump off. I should have been first place. Get out of here. Numbing module, 10% reduced damage from missing notes. Definitely some damage. Let's just be 10 times worse. That wasn't bad. Let's try that again, shall we? I forgot I can boost. Off to a bad start already. I cannot boost. This is not a boost. Oh, okay. All right. New record, all right. To pick it up with the beat. Yeah.
ass and pick it up with the B.
I wasn't even paying attention. I wasn't even ready. How you doing like that? Why you do me like that?
Thank you.
Cool. So we've been going at this for an entire hour. Alright, so we're gonna see what medium is. And then we're gonna call it quits. It was fun though. This has been Sequence Storm. Very fun game. Rhythm based game with a twist. Twist being, it's also a racing game. I think we'll go out. Yes, very, very fun rhythm-based game, slash racer, which is a neat little twist. The more correct notes that you hit, the faster you go. And depending on what mode you're playing, it could either lead to you boosting through whatever or whoever. You can draft, and as you've seen, it's pretty dope. I like playing it. It's a pretty fun little rhythm based thing. This has been an episode of Monday Melodies, where we play rhythm based games and just vibe out. The lights went off. Not really, dude. Jesus. All right, cool. All right, so that's it. Hope to see you guys next time.